Hi there, it's Tamara Doris. And today I thought I would do a video that isn't about real estate. What a concept. So I'm not even gonna say the word, okay? I'm not even gonna say it. So today I'm gonna talk about how important it is that we be grateful. If you think about it, it's usually when a tragedy occurs or we hear of someone dying or something like that, that we really stop and think about how short life can be, how short and fleeting. And then we can stop and we're grateful for our family, our health, our lives. But you know what? It shouldn't take a tragedy for us to realize and remember how wonderful everything is. So even though I spend 12 hours a day and I deal with people all the time in the industry who are struggling and suffering, you know, at least we have our lives, at least we have our health. There's so many things that we have to be grateful for. I mean, like if you woke up this morning, that's a good start. So what I recommend doing and what I do myself is keep a list, a gratitude list or a gratitude journal, and write down all the things that you're grateful for. It can be something really small, like being on time for a meeting or, you know, just waking up in the morning. It can be being grateful for things in your life that you're really happy for, like itty bitty kitty. I'm very grateful I have her. So there's a lot of things in this world that we can be grateful for. And I'm encouraging you today to think outside the box and find things that make you happy. Complain less. Be grateful more, and have a great day. Bye-bye.